This is the question for a non-Muslim brother. My name is Sufyan and his name is Ankit. Assalamu alaikum. He have one question which is divided into two parts. He was about to become a Muslim. He took a step back. He told that as a Hindu, Muslim also have a caste. Like you are divided into Shia, Bori, Sunni, Jamaati, Ahl-e-Hadith. And he have a second question that he can go to the graves, Kabristan, and he can ask from them as they are the mediator between him and Allah.
Brother asked the question that one of his Hindu friend was about to accept Islam. He took a step back, thinking that even in Islam there are sects like how they have in Hinduism. In Islam, they have got sect Shia, Sunni, Jamaat-e-Islami, Ahl-e-Hadith. Brother, you read the Quran. There is no Shia Sunni in the Quran. There is no Shia Sunni, there is no Jamaat-e-Islami, there is no Ahl-e-Hadith in the Quran. What does the Quran say? Quran says in Surah Al-Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 103, وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. Hold to the rope of Allah strongly and be not divided. The rope of Allah is the glorious Quran. We have to hold to the glorious Quran and the authentic hadith of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and be not divided. And it's clearly mentioned in the Quran in Surah An'am, chapter number 6, verse number 159, where Allah says, He says to the Prophet, that, O Prophet, if anyone makes divisions, sects in the religion of Islam, you have nothing to do with him. Allah will look after his affairs on the Day of Judgment. So making sects in Islam is haram. It is prohibited. What was our beloved Prophet? Was he Shia? Was he Sunni? What was he? Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he was a Muslim. That is the reason when I spoke about the master key of Surah Al-Imran, chapter 3, verse 64, he says, Ta'ala vila kalimatin sawa'in bayna baynakum. Allah na'budu illallah, wala nushrika bihi shay'an, wala yattakhidha ba'duna ba'dan arbaban min dunillah, fantawallaw, faqulu shadu bi'anna muslimun. That says, he bear witness that we are Muslims bowing our will to Allah. So, Muslim is a person who submits his will to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So, tell your friend, in Islam, there is no caste system. There is no sect. We have to be Muslim. Muslim means someone who submits his will to Almighty God. And anyone who submits his will to Almighty God, he is called as a Muslim. And if you have to ask Allah, Allah says in Surah Fatiha, chapter number 1, verse number 5, Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. Thee alone we worship, thee alone we ask for help. Allah says in Surah Ghafir, chapter number 40, verse number 60, you ask me and I will answer your prayer. So if you want to ask Allah directly. That is the right way and that is the best way. Hope that answers the question.